Hi guys, and welcome to our channel. And today's Friday, so I wanted just to give it a little twist of the things that, you know, you could do to make your cleaning better. We are in quarantine, so we're so tired of cleaning and cleaning, and probably you don't have to clean as much, you know, as before because you're constantly on top of things. So today's Friday, just to make and do something different, I went ahead and I served myself a little glass of wine. Nothing big, just one, and just try, you know, to relax a little bit with the music that you love. So I'm going to show you a little bit of the cleaning that I did in my living room and also in my kitchen, and I'm going to take about 10 minutes or so just to give that little cleanup on my room, and that way tonight when my husband gets home, we could definitely have a nice dinner and a movie night. What else can we do? So I hope you guys enjoy this little clean with me in 10 minutes. Salud.
Thank you.
guys, so this is the outcome of the cleaning. Please know that this was not a deep clean. I actually did that yesterday. That's why I did not put the carpet, you know, up, or the bench, you know, up, because yesterday I actually did the deep cleaning. This is something that I, believe it or not, I do it pretty much daily. I'm allergic to dust. So this is how I try to, you know, prevent me from getting sick. So I actually go ahead and I dust and I do the floors and I clean the headboard, because I know from the fan, you know, you could always get I also have this little machine here that helps me clean the air, and I usually touch that up with Windex, since as you guys know, dust gets into that very quickly. So I hope you guys enjoyed this 10-minute clean with me, and this is how it came out. So hope you guys are inspired to go ahead and clean with your little glass of wine or coffee for a Friday, something quick, but it's up your mind. So thank you, and until next time, bye.